Hey, you are watching Indian IT Guy. Roblox error code 279 is a common issue most Roblox players face at one time or another. This error can be easily fixed with these simple solutions. The first thing you need to do when you are getting the Roblox 279 error is to check the server status. If the server is down, you will get connection error 279. Visit status.roblox.com and check if all the servers are operational or not. If they are not operational, then all you can do is wait for the devs to fix it. Now, if the servers are operational and if you are still facing this error, the next thing you can do is reset your network configurations. Type CMD in the Windows search bar and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following commands one by one and press enter to run them. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. The commands are given in the description, so you can simply copy paste from there. After the commands have finished running, restart your PC. If resetting the network settings don't work, try changing your internet. If you are playing on Wi-Fi, move to your mobile internet and see if that solves the issue. Roblox 297 error is an internet connection issue, so a bad internet connection can also cause the error. The next thing you can try is changing the DNS. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run. Type ncpa.cpl and press enter to open network connections. Right click on the internet adapter you are currently using and select properties. Select internet protocol version 4 and open its properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK to save the changes. Once done, close the windows and restart your computer. If you are facing this issue on the Roblox desktop app, you can try using the Microsoft Store's version of the app instead. First, open run and type appvs.cpl. Press enter to open programs and features. Right click on the Roblox desktop app and select uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and search for Roblox. Install the MS Store's version of the app. Another thing you can do is delete Roblox cookies from your browser. For Chrome, open it and click on the three dots. Select the Settings option. Click on Privacy and Security. Click on Third Party Cookies. Scroll down and select See All Site Data and Permissions. Search for Roblox and click on the trash icon next to it. Now visit Roblox and sign in with your account. Try playing a game and see if the error persists. So that's it. Give this video a like and subscribe to our channel. It's free and helps us a lot. If you have any questions or the solutions fail to work, comment below and we will try to help you out. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.